Transportation underway. Delivery complete. Asset in transit. Asset has been collected. Asset transported. Transported. Asset delivered.
What we have here is a Brachiosaurus. It has long limbs relative to the rest of its body. And what makes it really unique is that it's a warm-blooded dinosaur. I mean, how amazing is it that in bringing these dinosaurs back, we're also learning so much about them?
Asset transportation in progress.
This is the Albertosaurus, so named because it was first discovered in the Canadian province of Alberta. This animal is a smart predator that relies on its rows of sharp teeth. They exhibit pack behavior, which is very exciting to witness, as long as you're doing so from a safe distance. This dinosaur is one of the earliest animals dating back to perhaps 216 million years ago. It's called Coelophysis. Their remains can be found scattered across the globe. But if people want to see a Coelophysis up close, this is the only place to do it.
Asset has been transported.
First discovered in China, the Chunkingosaurus has distinctive twin plates that run along its back, and it can swing its spiked tail, called a thagomizer, like a massive medieval mace. This is a dinosaur best observed at a distance.
This dinosaur, the Corythosaurus, is a duck-billed animal that looks like it's wearing a helmet. I mean, check that thing out. I wouldn't want to butt heads with it.
Asset transportation complete. Transit has commenced. Asset has been delivered. Assets in the air. Asset delivery confirmed. Commencing asset transit.